Sheet sets are typically used in large projects involving multiple drawings and sheets to print. Such projects will imply multiple versions, and each version will be printed on paper or PDF. In this airport project, we have multiple layouts and some drawings for the tower and gas station. The sheet set manager helped me organize and configure printing for all these drawings and sheets in one time. Let me place a view on this sheet. You select the correct scaling, and the view label will be placed automatically. Setting the number and title for the new view will update the fields, and this will become visible in the sheet. I'm happy with the updated drawing, so let's save it. I want to create a subset to organize all sheets for the tower in one place. I will now move all relevant sheets to the new tower subset. With the new publish options, I can print the entire project or just a subset to paper or PDF. For example, let me print all tower sheets in a single operation. Let's specify the PDF file and start printing. The publishing process runs in the background, and I'm free to keep working on sheet sets or any other task. For example, let's create a new drawing sheet. It will honor the project standards, as the sheet settings and the title blocks are inherited from the templates. The templates are fully adoptable using customizable blocks and fields. I will define the description and the revision date in the drawing sheet properties. And again, let's place a view. Meanwhile, printing is finished, and this is the PDF file I generated. We could have different configurations by discipline and reuse them again and again after each version of the project. One last thing to highlight. We support the DST format that is used by AutoCAD. And you see here all the features listed on the slide. Coming next will be the Pack and Go feature to share all the sheets in one package. In parallel of this effort with sheet sets, we have been redesigning our print dialog to facilitate migration from AutoCAD. And I take the opportunity to show again the CAD general workspace, which Ribbon is reorganized to offer an easy switch for new ARIS users.